Once focused, the last two red levers in the rear standard are locked. The film holder attached to the rear standard. The shutter is closed and cocked, ready to take the photograph. Aperture and shutter speed adjusted. Blind slide is then removed, shutter release, and the blind slide reinserted. Job done.